find it yet?
Patience, Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... Well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
Leave me out. It's just... All right. Maybe Avalon is real, but just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mum living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later. similar to early Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent. Thor, the Norse god of thunder. Whatever are you doing down here in Niflheim? According to the Eddas, Thor needed special iron gauntlets to wield his mighty hammer Mjolnir. Could it be? Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, was powerful enough to level mountains. But how does all this relate to Avalon?
Put your hands on your head. Turn around. Slowly.
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you? Thank you. Lara can use it now. Until I kill her. Even that won't unbind the artifact. We're taking on water. Damn it! We'll pick this up again later. I'm very pleased to see you again, Lara. This specimen jar offers little in the way of amusement, so I've grown fond of watching Amanda suffer the effects of sharing your interests.
Jacqueline Nutter, you just don't know when to die.
A trait we have in common.
It was you who told Amanda about Avalon.
Our time is short, so choose your questions carefully.
What do you know about my mother?
The dais you and she found in Nepal, it's part of a travel network, so to speak. It took your mother to Avalon.
My father thought Avalon was below, but that's Niflheim. What's the Norse connection?
Ah, Richard found the wrong Norse underworld. Your mother didn't go to Niflheim. She went to Helheim.
Where is it?
I will tell you where it is, one day. But when that day comes, you'll need Thor's hammer to get inside. Perhaps you'll have better luck finding it than your father did.
What do you mean?
Your answer is on the west coast of Thailand. Send it to Paramount.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. And if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Vikings, or ruins under the Meta Hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim's it. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Natla ever gets free. I would hate to be any of us.
The characters are Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagavati of the Seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it. That's Shiva on top, and his mistress Kali is down below. Is different. It's similar to the Niflheim ruins. godlike strength came from. This was here long before the Upper Temple was added. Proto-Norse runes again. My son, your treasures here and far, this gauntlet's twin, your belt Megingjord, and the mighty Mjolnir, are protected by the dead to keep Jormungandr subdued. But the map's been destroyed, and recently. If one of Thor's gauntlets was here, it's gone now. What's this? Natla, I see your goal and am your puppet no longer. Richard James Croft. Father did this. RJC. Strange. Father never used his middle initial monograms to avoid confusion with his father. That's where you hid the artifact. You sly old fox. Now, if I can just make it back to the boat. Seems. I wonder how he charged it up again.
Anything?
There was a map, but Father destroyed it.
Well, the acorn certainly didn't fall very far from the tree.
He did it deliberately, to keep the information from Natla. But I'm sure he recorded everything first, and what's more, he found Thor's other gauntlet.
Where'd he put it?
Right under your nose.
My apologies, Lady Croft, but I have not tended to the crypt.
Why didn't you ever tell us
this was down here?
Yeah, I wish I still didn't know.
You know what? I'll wait up here.
I did warn you that playing your music so loud could wake the dead. Was a clear reference to my grandfather. Light, please.
Yeah.
Ogavati Thailand. Be especially careful with the thralls. They managed to kill six of us before we boxed them up. They were protecting one of Thor's gauntlets and a map showing where the rest of his treasures were hidden, all of which are necessary to open the way to Avalon. The Norse believe this site contains a powerful weapon, and to safeguard against this possibility, I destroyed the original map. I hope this was not a terrible mistake, but if it was, I hope you and your mother can forgive me.
Didn't last long. Oh well.
I know!
Drop it, Sip, or I'll drop you.
What? So you can shoot me again?
It wasn't Lara. Why would she set fire to her own home?
She got into the vault. It had to be her.
Is that what happened here? Someone blew open the vault?
All right. Say it wasn't. Someone who looked a hell of a lot like you opened it using the retina scanner.
Impossible.
Exactly.
Then what happened?
You. She got away with Amanda's race stone.
Where's Alistair?
We haven't seen him.
I'm going to the tech room to watch the security video. You two get out before the roof comes down.
What the hell was that thing?
I've only seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
What? Alistair's dead, and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god.
Thank you.
Mayan calendar had only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open. Mayan hieroglyphs. The place of fear. It's definitely Xibalba, the Mayan land of the dead. The Lords of Xibalba were said to kill visitors for sport by sending them into devious trap rooms. The Midgard serpent Jormungandr that lies on the bottom of the ocean, encircling all the world. Coming of Ragnarok. Jormungandr thrashes beneath the sea, flooding the land and vomiting its deadly poison into the air. The final battle of the gods. Thor kills Jormungandr with his hammer, Mjolnir, but then he retreats only 9 steps before he succumbs to the serpent's venom. have everything I need to get Thor's hammer. Do you have better coordinates for me?
Yeah, I enhanced your dad's photos of the map. I'm uploading to PDA now.
And your other project?
Haven't tracked them down yet. I'm still working on it.
Very good. I'll call when I get to Jan Mayer Island.
Big expensive ship of Amanda's?
The one on the bottom of the Mediterranean?
That one. She has a sister, the Tisiphone, anchored off the coast of Thailand. Looks like they're picking through your leftovers.
Excellent work, sir. Thank you. You've earned some rest. I'll take it from here.
Be careful. When you see Amanda, give her my regards.
The warriors who died in battle came to feast and prepare to fight in the final battle of Ragnarok. That makes this Valgrind the Gate of the Dead. Old is that gate, and how to unbolt it, few now know. Where are the Valkyries when you need them? These Yeti creatures inspired the Viking stories of frost giants. The greatest of my sons, and the greatest weapon on Earth, are at last reunited. Upon my return, through rituals old and the power of Mjolnir, together we will open the seals of Helheim and fulfill our destinies.
Visit.
Avalon, Helheim, I don't care what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me, now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And do you know this ritual? Of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
When you step out of line, you'll get it. Stop! You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
Thank you.
Mother? Mother, it's me. It's Lara.
When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
The Midgard serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. Go. I'll hold them off.
Thank you.
door and get us out of here. Out of juice, just like Bolivia. The good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother. Wait. Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. If pulling out these artifacts always brings you here, what will happen if I'm already here?
Maybe you'll go to hell.
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.